me now. Do it. No one will question it. It would be so easy.
There is no death. There is only the Force.
Good, young Padawan. Very good indeed.
Stop. The session is over. I've seen quite enough.
There is no need for concern, Master Windu. I warned you. Our testing methods are notoriously unorthodox.
Unorthodox? The ways of her teaching are brutal and disturbing. No wonder that she is called the Dark Woman behind her back.
Both my techniques and I have been called far worse, Master Piell. Be certain of that. Whatever the case, Ki-Adi-Mundi's student has passed his test.
Yes, and it appears he has the marks to prove it.
I think that you all know the purpose of this gathering. The Jedi have ever been peacemakers first, and warriors last.
To perform the mission of peace we have been asked. Information Adikalia has.
As you are aware, for many years the people of Lanak have endured a war against a terrorist organization called the Red Yarrow. The war has been devastating, and the costs of both sides have been high. Sitting in this room is one who knows the conflict only too well, and calls the world of Lanak his home. When a suicide party of terrorists stormed Lanak's High Court during a meeting with Corellian representatives, they were intercepted by Master Even Piell. Fighting alone, he stopped all seven of the murderers, saving the life of the Prince of Lanak, as well as those of the Corellian emissaries, my own mother and father. He paid a high price for his bravery, and has given me a debt which I can never hope to repay.
There is no need to repay me. Lanak is my homeworld. I serve my Lanak prince just as I serve the Republic. Those who are the parents of Adigalia are also my friends. What I did was as the Force required me to do. There is no debt, Adigalia of Corellia.
Nonetheless, I've promised my assistance to your planet. The time to make good on that pledge has finally come. The Red Yarrow has declared a stalemate. They wish to begin the peace process. It was suggested that the negotiations take place on a wayward but strategically located world called Malastare in the Middle Rim. The Grand Governors on Malastare have agreed to host the meeting.